Yes, we are, we still are displaced persons, even today, and the world is full of us, every continent is full of displaced persons.